Yeah, I don't have any keys, do I? No, I don't.
No.
I don't think I do. God, I remember, I would have been...
Just inject needles into your brain, get it over
excuse
with.
Excuse me, I need the needles.
Now, I just
watch
realized...
Watch it be fucking 30,000. Watch it be 30,000.
I just realized your stamina and all that, it makes sense, but, like, put these needles in your brain and it gives you more ammo.
No, it's changing my perception of the world because it's psycho.
Now I believe I have more bolts.
Pretty much. Actually.
Right, so?
50! Wow!
You know, you do another boss, you might get enough.
That'll be my next one.
Okay.
So because that, I'm sure, I feel confident I'll be able to get that before the final boss. If I'm in chapter 15 or something and I still don't have fucking 50,000, then okay. But, okay, let's save the game.
Yeah, a fair idea.
Let's save the game and get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
Good thing I'm rotating these saves, huh?
No. It's completely useless.
Oh. Okay, then. Okay.
All 50 save spots are taken up.
Why does it have limited saves? Why? What possible reason is there for that? That drives me absolutely fucking
crazy.
Probably
because no one would think anyone's crazy enough to need more than that.
But just make an arbitrary amount of saves.
I know, but...
It's like in PC games, like, why don't you have an arbitrary resolution? You don't need to have your engine set it at 1080p as supported. Just have it work at any resolution.
There's no time.
Oh, fuck.
This is gonna be fun, I can tell.
I know, you know what...
Look at that cage of go-go dancers back
there. So, you know what room this is? This is the turret room.
Yeah.
When you're fighting with Mike before you run into the room in which you need the keys to proceed in RE4.
Yeah.
Alright.
I feel like we're on the island now, so...
I got 1, 2, 3, 4... Yeah! I asked Liam, hey, is there a progression between... Village, church island. And he's like, it's not exactly those things. But, yeah.
But it's there.
So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
take a shot, see what happens. We got Liam there.
Take one shot?
Just to see if you can even hit them from there. Or there's guys down there, too. It's your choice.
You try and get the guy with the helmet. Because he looks like he'd be the hardest. Wait, are there multiple helmeted guys?
I just see one for now. I can't tell about that guy.
Alright.
That guy has got the helmet, though.
Come on.
Or should it just be a pile of eggs? No, you can't hit them.
Come on.
You hit him, though.
Yeah, sure can.
Those other guys are, like, radical.
That was fucking sick.
Did you see Brian's head pop? Oh.
I got brain juice all over my goodies.
Oh, I'm telling my girlfriend about it.
The instant I go down there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, and that guy wasn't there before. He just wasn't there.
Well, if you're able to shoot him, then this cutscene wouldn't happen, I'd imagine.
Yeah. So what's happening?
So what has happened? The music is starting. He's going down on the little elevator. Oh, this is also the ski lift thing from RE4 as well.
So, you guys gonna come at me or what?
I think they're gonna wait for you to get a bit closer.
Oh, come on, that's dumb.
Just get a little bit closer.
Or by killing that guy, does he...
Some guy's gonna flip a switch at, like, there, yeah.
Scary.
A little spooky. Wow.
Got him.
Why did you just hit him with a shotgun?
Why did it only move... Yeah, I didn't want to waste the shotgun on just that one guy.
Yeah, but you got hit.
Yeah, you're right.
I guess you will be needing the shotgun a lot in this.
Fuck.
Damn. Woof.
I hit the wrong one. That's weird.
He was not the immediate threat. Sir! I mean, did you go pick up a weapon? Oh, shit!
Yeah, oh shit indeed. What the hell is this sequence? It's really weird.
Remember, just shoot everything. Don't think there's any actual sort of trick or clever thing.
Yeah, why would there be a clever thing?
It just gave you the sniper rifle again.
Where are they coming from? Is that just infinite? Like, how?
He's got a crossbow.
Yeah. How did that...
It's not as agony as my crossbow, though.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
That hit him, but...
Wow!
Come on, man.
It's so bad, the melee.
Excuse me.
It's like completely
useless. Yeah, if only I had upgraded it. No, wait, it didn't help.
I think it's like that's an upgrade that you actually need to upgrade to level 5.
Look at these guys go. Yep.
And that guy's going up. What's he up to?
Oh, come on.
Is he doing a thing? Oh, they're all coming down from that, so it is finite.
Yeah, it's all finite. So I'm just gonna kill these motherfuckers. Oh shit, I'm low.
Very low?
Very low. Get low. Can I get low?
Sometimes I've gotten low, but not lately.
It does happen occasionally.
Not in the last couple of years.
Not yet, no. No, we're too old for that. I got all of them.
The music's still going, though.
Oh yeah, I got all of them here.
Oh, there's a dude. Or wait, that's just the stupid machine.
That's just a stupid machine.
Looked like his dumb head.
This is such a fucking weird set. And it does not let me go in there. Because it's just a monster feeder.
Yeah, it's a generator.
That's literally a monster.
Uh-oh. Or that guy's there.
Come on, man. Come on.
Oh.
That's fucking horseshit.
Music's still going, though.
Yeah, I know!
What was that?
Aw, come on, game!
It just opened up and you just took damage!
Since it only works when, like, I'm here. There.
Yeah, because he needs room to shoot you.
That's really bad. Come on.
Okay, this isn't the way it's supposed to be done.
This is fucking terrible. Come on, that's really fucking bad.
Everyone told us. People in Something Awful told us you're gonna love the next couple of sections.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You being gooning it up?
A little bit, a little bit. Wow!
Oh, come on!
No, his dick's too big. It can't be killed in one shot. Oh, there you go. It took two.
Is it finally?
And now the door's fucking open and the music's tapered off.
And the music's gone. A little bit. It's just calmed down
a little bit. It's still there, yeah. That's what I meant by tapering.
That's fucking shit!
It does, again, remind me of those later parts on the island where there's got those damn shutter doors.
Holy fucking hell. And wait, could I have gone over there? I guess there's a lot of different ways you can do this. The shit way and the even shitter way.
It's up to you to decide which was which.
That's fucking... Oh man, that's atrocious.
What is this, like construction zone? Are we in Gutsman stage?
Yeah, we're
like
in Gutsman stage.
Because it looks like it's under construction, but it was destroyed.
Yeah, that's probably what they're going for.
We can't build this place fast enough. It's being destroyed by some asshole's mind.
I can believe that.
Yeah, you would.
Oh, okay. So that actually got destroyed at some point in the process.
Well, because that guy had the dynamite.
Dude, the ammo thing. Ugh.
What ammo? What?
Like, you run over ammo that you didn't know was there.
What are you talking about? The letterboxing.
Come on. You know it's about the letterboxing.
If only we could play a version that had no letterboxing.
And it was stable enough to play.
But we're not manly men who would have, like... stayed.
Anybody
with
who's
that.
Been playing PC games for long enough, find somebody who says it was fine on my system, and you just kill that person. Just strangle them.
You should steal their system then after that.
Because it's clearly. Yeah, I know, it was fine. Oh, so where are they going to come from this time?
Oh, let's check out if there's some bad frame rate somewhere.
Nope, it's fine, actually.
It doesn't show it to us because they knew that they'd fuck it up. What?
Come on.
How did that...
Come on.
What did your crank do?
It let them off.
Okay.
Okay, I can kill them with two. Which is really good, actually.
It is pretty good.
Fuck!
Uh-oh. And there's a third guy coming up.
Yeah, I see him. That was actually really lucky.
It was.
That was actually...
Oh, he fucking exploded real... Oh, shit. Oh.
Yeah, right. The big guys can't be staggered.
They can be kind of staggered.
I'm doing a really good job here, actually. I don't know if you can tell.
It's not too bad.
I didn't get hit by any of those guys, man.
I still hear more, though.
Oh, yeah, there's tons more. I don't know where they are. Oh, it's just...
How do you get up there?
That's what you get.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Hey, they fixed it! Remember, before, if you were on different elevations, you couldn't do it?
Well, no, that was when you were higher and they were lower. I don't think it was... Or we didn't try the reverse. Do I hear a chainsaw?
No, it's the generator.
Oh, it's the generator. Thank God.
I think. Hopefully.
Yeah, no, it was...
Oh, look at that. Look at that locked door that's locked so that I have to fight these guys. But I could have just gone through them. Yeah.
Yeah.
There I am. And look, I went.
Everyone knows now.
Oh, it didn't actually change anything.
You go up the ladder.
That's really weird. Why would they lock that door?
It's so you can feel like a big man when you blast it open with your bad melee.
Yeah, you're good.
He's dead.
Both of you guys are dead.
No juice.
You're both dead with the juice.
No Mikami bug juice.
Get out of here, bug juice.
Nobody likes you.
Oh, fuck this.
Oh, this looks really fun.
Yeah, I'm going with the... Nah, I'm gonna go back to Flash. Flash is turning out to be really worthwhile against these guys in particular. I'm really glad that I upgraded that. Please, please don't have me fight these guys as I move forward.
Guess what? There's explosive barrels everywhere. You're gonna be fucking moving forward.
Damn it! Damn it, motherfucker!
It's making noises!
I hate sequences like this!
No, they're fun. Shut up.
They're not!
Oh, wait. Maybe you don't. Oh, yeah, you're moving!
Yeah.
Why did he hide next...
Wow, they're just spawning ammo in with me. You know that?
Oh my god, look how slow you're moving, I just realized.
Yeah, I'm moving pretty slowly.
You might want to... Who has the gun?
I hit your dick.
Oh, they just fall off, just like RE4. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck me.
You're fucked. Is it on the thing with you? No, that did nothing.
Come on. Oh
buddy!
Come on! Come on!
Stop! Oh my god!
If you miss it, you're dead.
Heal yourself.
Where's the gun?
It doesn't matter. Heal yourself.
Hold on. I can't heal myself because I'm on fire. So if one hits you,
What do you mean, the Molotovs?
Yeah, because I got up and shot him, but it's not long enough.
Well, the first guy that threw one, it just missed completely. Yeah, but that second one, it's like you get staggered in like fucking Molotov cocktail stun lock.
At least.
Yeah, they knew. They knew that all this section's gonna suck.
The testers are breaking the discs in half.
Perfect.
Like, look at this. Look at all this.
It's a little, like, sequence fountain.
It's a boss fountain. But for it's sequences.
Yeah, sequence fountain.
You're right. Oh my god. You are moving absurdly slowly. Like, really. Luckily, if they're standing next...
Yeah, that's fucking godsend there.
Yeah.
But...
Damn it.
Nice shot.
Thank you. I'm trying.
I love the barrel still intact.
This is the slowest. This is unbelievable.
Alright, you get that guy now.
I'm gonna wait for him to...
A machine gun would be really useful here.
Really useful.
Like some sort of TMP.
Yeah. Yeah,
Hit that barrel, maybe it'll roll
over
them.
Well, here's the thing. Luckily, one hit... does it for these guys.
Most of them, it seems.
Sounds like something that they would have added so that, like, this area is not impossible, right?
Well, this guy seems to take... No, they all just fall
right off. Because...
Nice.
Because holy shit.
Well, that guy's not dead, though.
No, he's not dead at all.
There's a couple guys over there. Oh, shit!
Come on! Come on!
No, just keep rolling. It's fucking Fred Durst. Fred Durst.
This is not fair!
Just blast him.
I'm trying! I need to reload.
Another shot.
No.
He's gonna shoot you. Wait,
no, he's good.
He's dead? Alright.
Oh my god, that is...
That was great.
That is atrocious. That is fucking shit.
Everything should be lit on fire now that you...
I think I beat it.
Well, what is on fire here? The metal?
Yeah. No, it's the oil that's on the metal.
Oh, because it's all greasy, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm all
construction workers.
Fucking unbelievable. I got lucky that I beat it so quickly. Because fuck that. Mm. This is clearly a secret.
Don't say that.
No, look. There's no way this was the intended path.
No,
Why do I say this? Because look at this.
It's gonna lock you into a cutscene.
Look at that. Look at that big green goo.
Yeah, that's the amount of a secret goo.
Yeah, secret goo is the best goo.
Yeah, because no one knows about it.
Don't tell your parents.
It's your secret.
Keep it secret. Keep it safe. Are you guys still over there growling?
Yeah, like, they're really happening? Mad that sequence like was even worse than it was.
Oh,
could have been worse.
Ugh.
Uggos.
How?
Just do a running leap slash.
I forget how to do that.
See?
Thank you.
It's easy as pie when you know the trick.
You know what's easy? Pie.
It's
That's why everyone says that. That's why everyone says that things are easy as pie.
Make a good pie. It's easy to steal
them. I'm going to be fucking forced into the water at some point in this level.
Yeah, because they can't have that fucking water.
Fight that
guy.
Hair boss.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Let's take a look around.
Yeah. Just fall off.
No. Come on. I will instantly die if I fall off. And you know it. And you know it.
I know.
Brain!
That's the best.
What a good energy drink. What a good energy drink. My favorite noise.
I think you were about. There should just be like a fake one that just like.
Kills you. Yeah. Kills you, yeah. Absolutely. I totally agree.
You were trying to call that before. It didn't happen, but I would have loved it.
Huh. Where is it?
You're getting farther away from it.
I know. That's weird. Like,
go back to restart. I hear it.
Is it?
I don't know, man.
Thanks, Matt.
Bust in there.
Thanks, Matt. I would have missed it.
Yeah, Red.
Let's
creepy journals.
Almost 6 months since the accident. Oh yeah, they're gonna get divorced.
Myra.
Because their kids die dead, and he's drunk.
My kid had to go through a dumb construction section where she's on a slow moving elevator.
The fact that the fire wasn't an accident. Oh, she thinks that. That somebody killed their kid.
God help us. That's not even a mirror now.
It's not even a mirror. It's Zombomb.
Zombrax.
It's a Zombomb.
Wow, it's cracking and crickling a lot there.
Is it fine now? Nope, still fucked up.
What the?
Back yeah! Again. How is this surprising to you, motherfucker?
I must be losing it.
Maybe they added that in to make journalists feel like he reacts to things.
Maybe he did. They did. Do you hear a lot of goo?
Do I hear a lot of goo? Sorry, what?
Yeah,
have you forgotten something?
Oh, maybe I have a key after all.
Maybe. Yeah, I hear something.
It like, maybe it's just the plaster and shit falling apart. Noise effect.
Yeah.
Do I? No, I don't.
Okay, then what?
Then what?
A poster?
Some freeze rounds, I guess. The super, super useful freeze rounds.
Now the game is trolling us into thinking that we have keys.
I know, it's not.
Maybe great. There's something, I don't know.
50K. I want 50K.
Come on, 50K.
Watch me get to the end of the game with 49K and I'm
maybe
just
maybe there's
like,
another scary thing that happens like when we look
no,
at
No, this place is fine.
Oh, okay.
That's fucking weird. Okay.
What did I forget, lady?
I didn't forget nothing. But she could buy ammo. Like, it would be extremely expensive, but you could buy it. And I would never do it, but I just wish it was an option.
Right, well, yeah, it makes sense. Okay.
Oh, by the way, I never even looked at the Magnum. It's got six. It's fully
that's a Magnum.
It's fully stocked. So
I'm gonna
save that
for
some serious gruesome shenanigans.
When something needs a Magnum, you will use it.
I will know that it needs it. Hey, it's the Tango offices.
Kidman?
Oh, Kidman's doing a thing.
Kidman?
Excuse me while I ignore you to get these matches. There's one match.
Damn you, Kidman.
Kidman, what's going on? What's going on?
Anything?
Anything? Kidman?
Go to the back of the room. There's supposed
Bueller.
To be Kidman,
Bueller. I think I got the thing. It was the matches.
That was it? Shit.
Bueller.
What the? Oh, it's just a stupid
sentence. Yeah. Kidman's fighting shit.
Oh, you're not gonna have to protect her with sniper shots.
So what's she fighting?
Just
guys.
Just regular
dudes.
Zombos.
I can't protect her with sniper shots because I don't have enough sniper ammo.
Well, guess what?
Better get over there.
Yeah, it's I'm gonna go clear it out from the other side. Is what's gonna happen.
This helpful bus will lead us there.
That's a really helpful bus. Thanks, Ruvik.
It sucks that Ruvik thought about that, and then therefore that will like really help like get his plans like destroyed by Seabass.
Oh no, it's not a helpful bus.
Is that letting in the Monstar? Because I see something moving in the water right there.
I do, but I think it might just be the.
Nope, it's the Monstar.
It let the Monstar in.
I can't even tell what it is. It looks like just like a head.
It does look just like a head.
Maybe that's
so what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Any bodies around?
Oh,
wait,
wow.
Something else is happening.
Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. That. Get through.
And then hope
that it's not following me right now.
Well, it probably is eventually.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can get behind this. So look, there's another body to distract it. Oh, look! It followed me even though the door was closed.
It might have
closed. It's gonna eat that body.
Or it's gonna swim right past it.
Or it's gonna swim right past it.
Okay, well, there's some hanging bodies.
Yeah, there's some.
Hold on!
Kidman!
There's too many of them!
Yeah, I can tell. I could actually just shoot them from here, no problem.
Sometimes.
So wait, where do I go? There.
I feel like the voice acting from every.
Huh!
You get him now.
Look at you, buddy!
I think the voice acting.
Please,
almost...
please don't clip through the wall. There. Thank you.
The voice acting from everyone but Ruvik is pretty woeful.
Yeah. And I think Ruvik is just, what's his name? Liam O'Brien.
No, it's not. Remember, it's Rorschach.
All right, Jackie Earle Haley.
Yeah, it's Yuri Lowenthal as Joseph.
Right.
Yuri Lowenthal as Joseph.
Let's see. I can shoot this guy.
Does anyone remember Joseph?
There.
The guy that didn't do anything?
Now, let's see him move towards it. Or fuck it. I'm just gonna go. Just gonna go. Worst case scenario, I die, and then we get to see what the animation
looks
like.
Can't you shot all the bodies?
Well, I can stand up on.
Well, now you're dead.
Well, I'm dead. You have a point.
Okay, it might not work. Again, we might.
So I wanted to go to that thing and then shoot the next body.
No, that makes sense, but don't overthink it.
Damn it.
Maybe just shoot all the bodies and just and like.
And you know you can do it with two bodies because they only give you two bullets.
Yeah, I guess so.
Because they can't checkpoint you at a place where it's actually literally impossible.
Wait, where are we?
I'm right here.
Is it in there? Or is the cutscene going to happen again when you go up the stairs?
It's going to happen again when I go up the stairs. Yeah, see, there he is.
Okay, well, it doesn't.
Oh, come on. Come on, fucker.
Just give me the bullets. Just give them to me.
And yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah, I know,
Kidman.
I know, Kidman.
God damn it, Kidman. What do I pay you for?
Nothing. There we go. That feels really good.
It does.
So not him, because he's right.
No,
there.
He's last.
But the door's not open. Like.
All right. So maybe not. But like, he was barely distracted by that first one you dropped. So
yeah.
I don't know. Yeah.
I'll try this one and then go here because he'll be over there.
Yeah. Like, let's see if we can see him making a run for
it. Oh, he does. He makes a run for
it. Yeah, you're right. Well, you swim for it. No, or he doesn't.
Or he just doesn't at all. That's bullshit. That's fucking horse crap. Well, I'm going to go stand on this thing then. Excuse me. Now I'm safe. And...
Kimmin's dying, but that's...
Where's he going? Is he going left?
I can't tell. He just dissipated.
I also can't tell. He's the only one I can do from here.
Now you're really far. But he was already there to begin with. Oh, let's see.
Maybe I can get past
him.
Okay,
I think he's going for it.
This.
Can you get on the car?
Yeah. This. And then they give me more. No, get on the car! Get on the car!
That was hilarious. Wait, what's that?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, well... Oh,
Come on. Get up here. No! Come on!
It didn't even show you him swimming after you.
Because he was behind me or some shit. Well, now I know how to do it.
Oh, did that say Serbian Psycho?
Yeah. That's good. That's what Tesla was. I'm a psycho. I'm gonna make David Bowie energy.
Look, the poster's changed.
That's scary. I guess. Yeah, look, he doesn't like it.
Oh, that'd be hilarious.
That looked cool.
It'd be hilarious if you could have munched me through the,
The fact you can't pick it up unless you're looking at it, and it only counts in the litter box thing. Like, oh my god, I
like,
can't.
It actually is a black void that stops the game from working.
Yeah.
Everything below that thing
doesn't exist.
Holy shit. Alright,
this sequence sucks.
No, what are you talking about?
That's not just me.
Third time's a charm.
This game did get a lot worse at this chapter. Okay, where'd you go? You there? Okay, I have enough time
I
have enough time to get to this car.
Feels like it's been forever since you chewed a body.
Yeah, that's true. All right, so I'm gonna start the instant I hit him.
Or as fast as the game will let you.
Yeah. Go, 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 go. He goes so fast. You see that?
Well, he was already really close to it.
Go, 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 go. Come on.
And you're gonna pick up the thing again, maybe?
No.
Oh, thank God.
I got it this time.
What?
Yeah, he's teleporting around is what's happening.
Okay, the door's opening up.
I know. It's like,
so, you cannot jump on these pallets?
Dude. I kind of can. Is he leaving?
No, he's going for the door.
Like, I have to shoot him so that I can walk right by him? Is there another body?
No, there's only the two.
There's none. There's only these two. Okay, well. No, oh my God.
Oh, this is gonna go so bad.
This is gonna go so bad. Oh, hey, we finally got to see what it is.
We saw a better kill.
It's a Cthulhu fish monster.
Okay, so what you want to do is be at the end and shoot the guy all the way on the back.
Yeah.
But how are you supposed to do that? Get over there?
I guess I'm just gonna have to try and force it.
Yeah, we haven't actually tried that yet.
Fucking shit. It's like, I tried shooting the guy over there, and like, I feel like I know how this is supposed to be solved, but it's not doing it.
Underwater AI is the hardest AI to program.
I don't know, Half-Life did it okay.
Well, it's still the hardest.
Hold on!
They just did it well.
You know, Half-Life has no AI whatsoever.
No, it's just the game was just running one day.
It's all scripting. Like, you know those super good marine fights that people have?
Yeah.
It's just they programmed in for every location what the marines do.
Okay.
That's really cool.
So they took their time, is what you're saying.
Yeah. They took their time with Half-Life.
Yeah. Taking their time with episode 3. You're probably watching this on YouTube. If you're anything like me, and I know I am, this scene probably looks familiar to you.
Sick of publisher Content ID forcing your favorite LPers to skip doing perfectly harmless playthroughs? Remember, twobestfriendsplay.com or superbestfriendsplay.com. It's way more hype than what you have now.
Two Best Friends Play is a registered trademark of Matt McMuscles and Zach the Cat.